All right, guys, so I'm here with Tintin. I'm here with Tex. We're gonna film some cinematics right now. I'm gonna drop the cinematics in 3, 2, 1. What's up, guys? My name is Dustin Nguyen. I'm a student here at CSUF, and today we're gonna be doing a vlog of a day in a life as a commuter. And as you can tell, I am at home right now. I live about 15 to 20 minutes away from school, and it's currently 10:15. I have class in about 1 hour, so I gotta head over to the school, but it's not gonna be a normal school session. Since COVID is still here, we're gonna be still in Zoom, so I'm gonna be at my friend's house in a Zoom session. And I gotta go right now because I'm gonna be late. Fuck it. Oh shit, I forgot my watch. I gotta go back. So a lot of people ask me what commuting is really like. And to be honest, I think commuting is not that bad. Usually a 15 to 20 minute drive isn't too bad. But on a bad day when it's like a lot of people like on the road, usually 30 to 40 minutes is like kind of a stretch, and then that's when I'm gonna be late for class. Like, right, since we're almost there to the place, I wanted to talk a little bit more about Zoom and how it affected my life and education. A couple more months go on and school finally sent us an email saying school's shut down now and we had to go home. All our classes were online, and that was where Zoom was introduced. And to be honest, Zoom was honestly a great way for learning to happen online. Zoom expanded to like a lot of like different business aspects for work, and it kind of helped me out a lot because for me, I work remotely sometimes. I do a lot of video work, photo work. Honestly, it kind of just saves time from commuting, and that's the one thing I liked about Zoom. And I'm feeling pretty good about it, so yeah, we'll see it in class. Yeah,
you was cruising with your top down for the July. I was moving down the block.
Alright, guys, so I just arrived at my girlfriend's place. She was in an apartment, which is about like 12 minutes away from the school. Nice building. There's a lot of dorming options on campus, and there's a lot of dorming options off campus. I totally recommend like dorming off campus because it's a little bit cheaper, but if you want to live on campus and get that full college experience, I mean, dorming is the way to go too, so gotta get a class right now.
Okay,
so I'm about to start class in like 20 minutes. We have a Zoom class online, so that's why it's chill that I can stay here. Friend Tintin here has class at 1. Is your class in person?
In person, yeah. 1, and then after is 2 online.
I'm gonna eat first. In the summers we spent the nights making love in the park. We was buzzing up cherry wine, looking up at the stars often. Blissful, how you feel in my arms. Alright guys, so I'm in my Zoom class right now. You were singing the song. It's gonna be 11:30 to 12:45 class.
I'm washing dishes. You'll find love with me somehow.
Yes, yeah, somehow. I'm calling it now. Kind of bored right now.
Play some TFT.
I just finished class. We're gonna head over to school right now. So I'm gonna get ready, pack my stuff. There's a bunch of like food areas around here. You got Yoshinoya over there, Five Guys, got Fresh Griller. There's a Mr. Barbecue down the road, Del Taco, Chipotle, there's a Seven Leaves, Starbucks, Yogurtland, Verizon, Barbecue Chicken, there's ramen.
There's the wings over there.
SoCal Wings, Burger King, there's Pyology. There's a whole bunch of stuff here, guys.
Wine food.
Alright guys, so we're now on campus, and of course you have to wear a mask 24/7. You can't take it off or else you're not going to be allowed in class. Structure right here, it's kind of the bigger one, but like there's like 4 different other parking structures, so you can't really find any parking on the campus, but I'm going to show you guys around. So this is the public library that I'm in front of right now.
pretty big library. There's a Starbucks in here, a whole bunch of computer labs, and you could ride your skateboard in here too.
Damn, high production quality right here.
It's still filming too.
Apparently Tex is making a vlog today too, so day in the life.
Dual vlog, double vlog, double trouble.
You know, one thing I realized about Zoom is that it's hard to make friends. Alright guys, so I just realized I actually don't have class at 2:30 now because apparently I'm waitlisted still. And if you're waitlisted
in a Zoom client,
you can't really join the class. Yeah. Unless if someone drops it. So I gotta still stay in the class for about another 1 to 2 weeks and then I should be
He was interested in my camera, and I was like, what's your name? What's your name?
Shugo, from Japan.
Oh, what's up, man? Hey. Right, you should join GSP.
Oh, what is it?
This is a Mahalo building where my classes are at. I'm not, my classes are here, so, yeah. Favorite place to travel? I've only been to Vietnam and Hong Kong, but I'd say Vietnam. What's your name?
Nick.
Nick, how's your first day going?
Pretty solid. I met, you know, like a bunch of people after my first class. I think there's gonna be like a fest going on like next week to meet people, but I got approached by a frat and I thought it was pretty cool. They seem like nice people and this campus is pretty dope. Now we're here, right?
Yeah, it's pretty nice here. We're just gonna walk around and explore. All right, so this is the Mahalo building, but it's not really called the Mahalo building anymore. This is where all the business majors go for the classes. This is like one of the new modern buildings. It's pretty cool. There used to be a statue over here, but it's currently not there anymore because the guy didn't like pay his amount to the school. So yeah, let's go take a look. Let's go take a look more. Another cool feature about the Mahalo Hall, there's a Carl's Jr. right here. Like there's a fast food restaurant on campus, so.
You have a vlogging class today?
Yeah, I'm doing a day in the life, man.
Sorry.
No worries.
Bring your camera, bro.
No worries.
Oh, shoot.
So I'm currently on the bridge walk. This is where all the students come in and out. Hey, you got a nice U-wheel. It's nice. I like that. And I think this is McCarthy Hall. This is where a lot of the classes are held right here. And hang out and chill. They just recently remodeled it over there. So the school is pretty nice. There's a Discover Fest event coming up later. You guys should come check it out. DSP is a good one choice, you know? We're gonna get some drone shots right now, so let's go. Alright guys, so I just got my pumpkin spice. Let's try it out. Pretty good. So I just reunited with Tex.
What's up?
How was your class?
Tiring. More classes ain't fun.
So for me, I have a skateboard. I'm getting an electric board soon. I'm getting it very soon actually. It should be coming in soon, but right now, I gotta ride my board. It's kind of annoying, like just pushing it. But you know what, it's chill. It's actually Tex's birthday in a couple days. We wanna celebrate it. So we're gonna go eat Korean barbecue after this. I'm gonna capture some more cinematics at the TSU, talk a little bit more about the TSU because the TSU is like one of the most like well-known places here, so we're gonna head over there right now. Alright guys, so I'm currently here at the TSU center area, the beautiful Titan sign over there. This is like the centerpiece of this university. That's the cool thing about the TSU, man. And they got a whole bunch of like shit in there, a whole bunch of games and stuff. There's a bowling alley in there. I would go in there right now, but it's too crowded in there. And over there, point over there, there is a TSU Titan shop. You can buy a whole bunch of stuff in there. There's jerseys, there's clothes, baseball jerseys, basketball shirts, textbooks, anything you can think of. It's all in the Titan store. Hey, Tyson, right? Oh, yeah. So this is
special birthday. We're gonna do a special celebration.
Yeah, super last minute too.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Bro, I'm here with the bestest people on the planet. Life's good.
So this was the day in the life at CSUF as a commuter. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Tex,
end it.
Bye.
It's his birthday.
Yeah.
Wish him happy birthday. He's 20 now. You'd be teen pregnancy, my guy.
Dude, I'll have a kid by the time I'm like 23.
Like and subscribe.
Mark my words. Oh shit, it's still on.
I love y'all.
To my next video. Oh,